Not sure if we're gonna have battery left for this. Yes.
Yeah! least two in the net there. Three.
Surprisingly.
Yeah.
Guess if it makes us feel. All right, come on, Bella.
Versus 3-0 on the day.
Another 16-1.
Yeah.
This is our first stop of the match today, and this is another goal. Yeah, I hear you. That takes a little, makes it sting a little less.
Yeah.
they're just going to keep putting it there. They're going to keep blocking it and tipping it there, and they struggle to cover that.
Anticipate the hits.
They're very good at it.
Yeah. Like we jump when the ball's
there. Being older, but they're very good at it. They read us every time and they're right there. Nice lane. Lesson for it. Nice! That one got through. Nice hit! Nice hit, Quinn! That was a great hit. Alright, yeah, 22.
Sorry, I'm flying away. Okay. You can tell. We're just exhausted out there right now. Yeah. We're just exhausted.
Poor Matt is in the days. Why?
I don't understand. The first weekend we did 2 on Saturday, 4 on Sunday. This weekend we're going 4 on Saturday, 2 on Sunday. How hard is it to get 3 and 3?
Volleyball mom.
We rotated because we're receiving, I think.
Our girls are exhausted, so.
Thank you. They somehow set up out of rotation, so the two middles are not spread out. The two middles are playing at the same time, and Catherine's libero-ing for Sophia.
Seven, three, I was like, yeah, she goes.
Because it's so different, she's having to tell them each so they don't overlap. I don't have no idea. I'm lost. The fact that Becca and Lane are in the front row middle.
Identify the player that touched.
He didn't seem to.
dispute it.
Come on, Lynn.
Come on. I'm so excited to be in. Everybody's tired.
Amazing how much the noise goes on. You're right, you can hear everything now.
Oh.
Can it be served here?
Really,
yeah.
Coming into your living room.
Becca coming.